My mom grew up in southern Alberta in Calgary. Although her roots come from the St. Albert Lac, St. Anne area, they sent their kids to public school, so my mom was not in residential school. I think it had a lot to do with the fear of the residential school system and my grandfather and my grandmother not wanting the kids to go into that. My grandmother was white, so that kind of helped in some ways, but there was still always that fear of the kids being taken away. She was born in a storm in February, and my grandfather said when she was born that it would make her a tough woman. She never wanted to rely on anybody for anything. She used to teach us this word called otipimsawak, and it means being your own boss, and that's what they call the Métis. And so we always kind of lived by that, being your own boss. She was a woman of many firsts. Early on, my mom was one of the founders of the Canadian Native Friendship Center in Slave Lake. She did the radio program in Peace River, CKYL. It was called Smoke Signals from the Peace. She was the first woman to get a National Aboriginal Achievement Award, a Woman of Vision Award, the Monsignor Bill Irwin Award, which she was very proud of. She was the first Aboriginal woman appointed to the Canadian Senate. All the different aspects, political, family, community, social justice, women's issues, children's issues, education, all of those things are so important to her. I hope that kids learn to be involved in their community. I hope that they learn to use their voice. I hope it's a place that they come every morning, they're excited to learn and to be part of the education process, and that it's a welcoming space for everybody that comes in there. The grandkids are just starting grade one in kindergarten, and you know, those kids could possibly go to their great-grandmother's school, and that's just such a huge honor for us. So we're really pleased. We're really, really pleased that this is happening for her. I think she would be very honored and very humbled. It was never really about her. It was about the work that she did.